Well, we saw a huge number of hakas in New Zealand, but none quite like that, and certainly not performed by anyone with orange hair.